Hi everyone, I'm Jeff from ADLINK. Let me introduce our latest product, the AI Camera Dev Kit from ADLINK. The AI Camera Dev Kit has three features. The kit assembling is fast and easy. Connect the USB Type-A keyboard and the mouse receiver to the USB hub. Connect the USB Type-C cable to the USB hub. Connect the HDMI cable to the USB hub. Connect the power cord to the USB hub. Connect the camera dev kit USB Type-C cable to the USB hub. Camera dev kit is designated as AT mode. The integrator turns green when powering on. The integrator flashes orange when booting up. The orange integrator stays on when the system is ready. There are two AI applications and two AI inference samples in the camera dev kit. Let me introduce the first AI inference sample, object detection with SSD mobile net. Use the desktop shortcut to launch Object Detect FPS 24. Double-click the shortcut. Object detection is now running. The AI sample detects objects like a person or a keyboard and a mouse. Close the sample by clicking the cross icon. The other AI sample is post estimation with a postnet model. Use the desktop shortcut to launch postnet FPS 15. The postnet model estimates where key body joints are and doesn't recognize who is in an image or video. Close the sample by clicking the cross icon. There are two AI applications as follows. First, geofencing. Use the desktop shortcut to launch eFencer. Here is how eFencer works. The main idea of eFencer is that video captured by the Neon camera or AI camera dev kit can have a virtual fence act as an alert area. When someone enters the alert area at the wrong time, an alert message is triggered and sent to the supervisor. The border of the alert area turns red when a person enters it. Otherwise, the border stays green. There is a tool to modify the alert area. Use the desktop shortcut to launch eFence Edit ROI. You can design an alert area by left-clicking the mouse. Create an alert area by selecting multiple points. Close the alert area by right-clicking the mouse. Click ESC to exit the program. You will see the alert area have changed when you restart eFencer. The second AI application is SOP compliance. Here is how SOP compliance works. High precision semiconduction and panel factories use AI shards to remove surface deposited particles from personal private to land entirely a clean room. But workers failing to follow proper clean room procedure can make product yield inconsistent. The SOP compliance application detects whether an employee's behavior complies with the SOP, can reduce the amount of dust by 80% and improve production quality. The postnet model can estimate where key body points are and detect if a person has raised hands. The application shows the result with hands up or down. Thank you for your time and attention. You can find more information on the ADLINK website.